The third annual International Tamales Festival wrapped up in Long Beach tonight. It was held at the Long Beach City College in PCH campus. The fun included music, performances, and the best homemade tamale contest. The event showcases the diverse tamale-making restaurants, pop-ups, and food trucks around the city. It also hopes to bring people from all walks of life to showcase the city's diverse Latin food scene featuring holiday tamales.
I know those tamales were good out there. Mm-hmm.